We now discuss the solution of a problem from the section Differential Equations. In this problem, we will solve a given differential equation and find out its solution and the value of the solution at a given point pi by 2. This problem appeared in JEE Main examination held on 25th July 2021 in the second shift. The given problem is, let y is equal to y of x be the solution of the differential equation x dy is equal to in brackets y plus x cube cos x dx with the condition y at pi is equal to 0, then y at pi by 2 is equal to. The four options are given to us. Option 1, pi square by 2 minus pi by 4. Option 2, pi square by 2 plus pi by 4. Option 3, pi square by 4 minus pi by 2. Option 4, pi square by 4 plus pi by 2. We will now discuss the solution of the problem in detail. And we are given this differential equation with y at pi is equal to 0. The given differential equation is x dy by dx is equal to y plus x cube into cos x. And sending this y to the other side, we get x dy by dx minus y is equal to x cube cos x. Dividing throughout by x, we get dy by dx minus 1 by x is equal to x cube by x, that is x square into cos x, with the given condition y at pi is equal to 0. This differential equation is of the form dy by dx plus p of x into y is equal to q of x. And we know that it is a first order linear differential equation. To solve this differential equation, we find its integrating factor. The integrating factor is given by e power integral p of x dx, and its general solution gs is given by y into the integrating factor is equal to integral of the right hand side q of x into integrating factor integrate with respect to x plus c. Now in our case in the given example, the integrating factor is equal to e power integral p of x dx, and p of x e power integral p of x is minus 1 by x dx, that is equal to e power minus ln x, that is equal to x power minus 1, that is 1 by x. Now the general solution of the given differential equation is y into integrating factor into, that is 1 by x, is equal to q of x, that is x square cos x into the integrating factor 1 by x dx plus c. The x and x cancels and you are left with the integral x cos x dx plus c. And we get y by x is equal to integral of x cos x dx plus c. We continue in the next slide. Now, the integral of x cos x dx I will show you. And this is done by integration by parts. Integral x cos x dx. Think x is first function, cos x is second function. And the integration by parts says that x, the first function, into integral of the second minus the integral of the derivative of the first function into the integral of second function and integrate with respect to x. That is equal to first function x into integral of the second cos x dx minus integral of the derivative of the first function, that is x, into integral of the second function cos x dx with respect to x. The integral of cos x is sin x, and that is x sin x minus the derivative of x is 1. The integral of cos x dx is sin x dx, and the integral of sin x is minus cos x, and we will get x sin x plus cos x. That is the integration by parts, and take this and put it here, and that is equal to y by x is equal to, the integral is x sin x plus cos x plus c. Now the general solution is y by x is equal to x sin x plus cos x plus c. To evaluate this c, we are given a condition. The condition is y at pi is equal to 0. That is, put y is equal to 0 and x is equal to pi in the above equation, we will get 0 by x is equal to x is pi sin pi plus cos pi plus c. Sin pi is 0 and cos pi is minus 1, and you will get 0 is equal to minus 1 plus c. That will imply c is equal to 1. Thus we have evaluated that constant, and now we get a particular solution, and that is y by x is equal to x sin x plus cos x plus c. C is 1. Now send this x to the other side. That will imply y of x, the solution, is equal to x times x sin x, x square sin x cos x plus x times 1 x. Now we want to evaluate, and the question demands you to get the value of y at pi by 2. So therefore, put x is equal to pi by 2 in this. Then you will get y at pi by 2 is equal to x square pi by 2 whole square into sin x sin pi by 2 plus x is pi by 2 into cos x cos pi by 2 plus x is pi by 2. And cos pi by 2 is 0 and sin pi by 2 is 1. And pi by 2 whole square is pi square by 4 here plus pi by 2. So that is your answer. Pi square by 4 plus pi by 2. Let's look at our options. And our answer appears again as the option 4. Therefore, the answer for this question is option 4. That is the discussion of the solution of the problem. And it is to solve the given differential equation, find the value of the solution at a given point x is equal to pi by 2. And it is a very simple and straightforward question. I hope that you have understood the solution of this problem and go on working out some more problems on these lines. I wish you all the best. Thank you.